Hi everyone, I'm going to show you today how to connect a Mailchimp list with your Facebook page by integrating a sign-up form. This way you'll be able to attract new subscribers to your list direct from Facebook. Generating new leads from social media is such a fabulously free marketing strategy. But sadly, so many small businesses are missing out on these opportunities because they don't know how to do this. So in this tutorial, you're going to learn four key things. Number one, how to integrate your Facebook page with a Mailchimp list. Number two, the two different types of sign-up forms you can use on your Facebook page, and which is my preference. Number three, how to position the Facebook tab on your page so that people are more likely to see it. And number four, how to attract attention to your sign-up form for maximum subscribers. So let's make a start. Just a super quick tip to finish off with, to draw attention to your sign up tab, write a post and pin it to your Facebook page. So let me ask you, was this something that you were already aware of? And if not, did you find it useful? As always, if you have a comment or a question you want to ask me, just drop them in the comments box below. You can actually join my Canva Creative Club, and I would love to see some of you there, so I will leave the link in the description section. As always, if you enjoyed this tutorial, please do give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye!